people have opinions, whether or not they understand fully what the families are going through is another conversation. But because of that, it's easy for me to sort of dismiss a lot of the people that are making them opinions, because, you know, I know for sure that a lot of them speak in the way that they're speaking. It's so insensitive about the issue, and they've definitely not been through it themselves. So for me, it's, you know, I'll take that all day long as we start to see improvements going forward for the people that are in need of it now, is what's important to me. So I don't mind the criticism.